up front, three are either right below them or right behind them.
Uh-huh.
Or three up stacked up sometimes. So that was six, and he had six up front, six below down here, and six up here. I was on the left wing right up here.
you remember exactly where you're supposed to be,
yes,
right?
Sir. Yes. Wow. Oh, in that painting, the 11th of January, 1944.
Amazing.
We had 166 of these in that formation.
Yep.
42 of them shot down.
You took on the most dangerous job in the military, right?
At the time it was,
Highest rate of not coming back.
Yeah. Well, there was 32 crews that went over. There 32 airplanes across, ferried across crews.
Yeah.
Of the 32 crews, two crews, complete crews, and a half of another one finished up.
Were you based in England then?
Yeah. About 60 miles north of London.
After they landed, after we landed, did we ever move aircraft onto the main?
Or not the bombers.
Right, okay.
The fighters stayed right up with the front line.
Oh, they did, okay.
The fighters supported the ground troops.
Right, okay.
Anyway, we didn't have room enough in France for all those airplanes.
Yeah, I suppose.
The same
way. Okay, B-17 riders, if you'll all follow me over here to the tail, we're going to have a little short break. And if you're not flying with us, if you'll step back behind the road.
I didn't get to shake your hand yet.